That's his second personal foul.
He's off on the first.
Aaron Brooks. Two shots.
That one drops. He ties it up. The drive by Brooks. And the first one at the line is good. That one misses, so he goes one for two. And there's the foul. It goes on Mr. Incredible. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And really, just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Heads up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
And it's tied up with that one. And that one misses. Anderson with the block.
Aces foul call. Paul George. That's his fourth personal foul.
That free throw good from Lance Stephenson. It's stolen by Jefferson. And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by George. Stephenson drives in. That free throw missing. And the second free throw, good. And it's sent back by Plumlee. They retain possession. And that one misses. Good on the second free throw. The visiting club takes the win on the road. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And we leave you with the Jordan Player of the Game, Mr. Incredible.